do see the possibility of victory in your fight for Palestine?
As long as we have our clear vision of the revolution, I can say that we will have victory.
But
at the end.
In how many years do you think this end might
it's,
be?
We can't say in how many years. It would take us a long, long time. And we can't say maybe for 50 years. Never mind.
And when you get this victory, what will you do about the Jews who are living there, over 2 million of them?
We ask these people that they have the choice either to live with us peacefully and they would have the same rights as we do.
In a Palestine state?
In a Palestine state. Or get out of that country.